yet. I can't see much hypocrisy given his public positions in what has happened, but I can see it's obviously very, very embarrassing and terrible for the family. He is a big, big public figure, isn't he?
He is, but there is, as I said, a clear... It might be regarded by some people as distasteful. It is certainly an old-fashioned Fleet Street operation, but the public interest defence is very, very clear in this case.
And there wasn't even a News of the World to get involved this time.